petite. She looks like she never gets nothing to eat. But she dines with actors and Wall Street characters. Dumb talk, nice clothes. See her, she blows. She's so important 'cause she gets to do talk shows. Soaking in it.
Thank you. strike. Do your job and do it right. Life's a ball TV tonight. Do you love it? Do you hate it? There it is, the way you made it. Wow.
Over.
She's a dirty young mind, corrupt and corroded. Well, she's 13 today, and I hear she gets loaded.
You know what, though? If she were my daughter, I'd... Well, you see, if she were my daughter, I'd...
What would you do, Whitey?
Well, people, if she were my daughter, I'd...
What would you do,
I get it.
Smile to my daughter and charm and syrup. Ladies and gentlemen.
the Bebop Tango. The idiot bastard son, the father's a Nazi in Congress today. The mother's a hooker somewhere in LA. The idiot bastard son, abandoned to perish in back of a Kenny will stash him away. Warming his pew. The idiot bastard son, Kenny will feed him, and Ronnie will watch. The child will society. And all I ever really wanted to do was play the guitar and bend the string like re-ting-ting-ting-ting-ting-ting-ting-ting. I've got it. I'll be sullen and withdrawn. I'll dwindle off into the twilight realm of my own secret thoughts. I'll lay on my back until dawn in a semi-catatonic state. The dream of guitar notes that would irritate an executive kind of guy. guess that would end the trick. If they only could hurt it, half a dozen of them would have strangled while they were sucking on each other's dick. But that was only a bunch of imaginary notes I made. Just a little extra something to keep me going from day to day. But that's okay. I'll be getting out of here pretty soon. And I wanted to live in this ugly fucking room. So we sing.
I'm so
guitar.
Soaking in it anyway, I don't know. Well, let me tell you, Mother Mary Joseph. Did a miracle. Did a miracle. jail. Target, target.
This is one place to leave a space for such a beaten
we'll be right back.
Mr. Tommy Bones. We'll be right back. Reed Hotel. Cause you ain't been there. They really ought to go and find out how the hallways feel. They benefit to know about what the bums in here can tell. Because your only dream is on the soul is just as well. That's all you get to dream up in the green hall.
Thank you.